Hello, Kingston. I know this is a tough time for so many in our community, with businesses closed and many who have been laid off from their jobs. People need as much help as they can get right now. That's why I'm grateful for the local organizations and individuals that are stepping forward to offer assistance. For example, the Davies Foundation, together with partners in Mission Food Bank and many other local donors, have been able to raise over $500,000 to buy grocery gift cards to those facing financial hardship. Employers who have had to lay off their staff because of COVID-19 restrictions are able to register at relief.kingstonfoodbank.ca. And this enables each one of their employees to access a link to a $100 gift card for shopping here at No Frills. Now, for all those who are willing and able to help others in our community right now, the best way to help is to make online donations, either to the local charity of your choice or to programs like this one. With the holiday weekend approaching, let's all work together so we can offer a helping hand to everyone who needs it.